Welcome to Cycle News Issue 30, brought to you by Moto Nation. We got to spin some laps on the 2020 KTM 450 SXF at the track and share our first impressions in this week's issue. We also have a test of the extremely rare Paton S1-R, which is the bike that has won the Isle of Man Lightweight TT class the last 3 years. On the US racing front, Kawasaki's Eli Tomac put on an amazing display of dominance to win the 450 MX National at Washougal, Washington. Ken Roczen and Marvin Muskan rounded out the podium. Dylan Ferrandez took out the 250 MX overall with a double moto win over Adam Cinciarulo. Justin Cooper finished third overall. Grant Baylor beat his brother Stewart to win the Rattlesnake National Enduro in Pennsylvania. We also have reports on the Suzuka 8-Hour, MXGP from the Czech Republic, and NHRA from Sonoma. You'll find all this and a lot more motorcycle events, news, and commentary in this week's issue. It's always free and always every week. Click on the link for more.